Welcome to a new vlog, guys. We are headed to California. I gotta put this camera up because we got like, oh my gosh, we gotta hurry up and get in here.
Wait a minute, pal.
No, you stay in, baby.
You stay in. Don't you get out.
Don't get out yet, baby.
Get out yet.
Woo! Y'all, it has been hectic. It is 4:41 and they already took the bags in. We already put like our bags to go under. I'm waiting on my dad to come back out so we can go park the car. I haven't put no lipstick on. I feel like it looks weird. But, we're getting ready to go park the car in the parking lot. And then come back and basically go board. What is going on? Why he got, hold on one second. So he bringing some bags back to the car. I don't know why. Why you bringing those back?
They can't do all this stuff.
Oh, come on, let's go. We're gonna miss the bus.
Well, then we'll ruin.
No, let's go. It is so cold out here. Y'all, this is a struggle. We are rushing through the airport. Like, it's probably like 5 minutes to our plane freaking takes off. We got to go to C11. They had to get people to get us through real quick. Like, oh my goodness. We need to start running. I ain't about to run and be all out of breath. They had to check Skylar's formula because I brought the big container. But I mean, it was fine. He let me go through with it. They're calling me. I got to pee so bad. I don't even have time to go to the bathroom. It's like 5 minutes to take off. Okay. Hey. You said just leave the stroller.
You got the phone.
Okay. I got it. You remember you gave it to me.
Ring camera thing, y'all.
What? Oh no, my computer is in there. No, it's not good. They be throwing your stuff around.
Tony, I'm scared.
It's too late to be scared, Jay. Look back, Jay. You getting on the plane? P, you ready? Hey, baby.
Morning. Okay. Sounds good.
Oh, God. Oh, shoot.
Okay.
You scared, Jay?
Yeah.
Paris, you ready?
We're getting ready to take off.
We just landed B13, I think. We just landed in Charlotte. How was your first flight, Jay?
Oh, it was scary, like when I was here, like
the noise.
Yeah.
Like when the wheels was going up.
And I could feel like it pulling me to my seat. I was feeling weak.
I was landing.
It wasn't that bad.
Skylar is asleep. We're headed to our next gate to catch our flight to go to Cali. Skylar woke up because I had to change her diaper. Hey, boo. Hey. We are on the flight. Skylar is asleep. We haven't started. We haven't went in the air yet. Everyone's just getting on the plane. That's cute, yeah. Y'all, I did her hair. Guys, what frontal? I always wanted to say that. My mom, Dad, and Paris is sitting right across. My sister and Kyra and Rudy, they were supposed to be on the first flight with us and this flight, but my sister had to turn around and go back home for something, so she had to switch her flight, and she'll be coming to LA later. Daddy, say hey. P. Say hey. Say hey, Ma. Hey, baby. Hey. So we have like 2 hours left on this flight. Hey. Just sitting here, editing videos, and just chilling. Skylar is making much noise. Got her little toys right here she's playing with.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Los Angeles. Local time is seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has parked and turn off the fastening.
Y'all, we have landed in LA.
LA, baby.
We get ready to head to baggage claim and get our bags.
Yes.
Sky, you happy too?
Brandon.
You happy?
I'm happy, yes, please. Go, girl.
Yeah. Go, girl. You about to roll your suitcase?
Oh, okay.
California. 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 Just got to our Airbnb area. I'm kind of skeptical.
Y'all know where you got to
go. Don't do that.
I won't pull the air around. This is it. Pull the air around. This is it.
Okay, this looks nice so far. Yeah, it did.
But the outside. I don't know if I have to be in a certain time.
I think the air.
What the heck? Do I need to turn you?
Yeah, that outside. Oh, look at the kitchen.
Girl, I told you to come.
We got the dining room. We got one room right here. With a full mirror. Boom. Here's another room with a queen size bed.
I think I need the bed.
No, look at this one. This bed $2 more for me.
That's the one you said you wanted?
No, I ain't never seen this white bed.
Yes, it is.
No.
This is the one we like it.
Wash and dry.
This is the one that we like it.
This is so cute.
I like the bathroom.
Oh.
I need to put the blow up bed.
Mm-hmm. No, there's the bathroom.
Y'all
remember this? Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Feel the Holy Spirit to let it move me, Lord.
Move me, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Glory. Glory.
Go glory. Child of God. Tell his story. Hey, shout out. Ho, ho. You better preach it, Pastor. We are headed out, y'all. I got a shower, I redid my makeup, and we are heading out. I look a mess. I just throw something together. Like, this is just redid. These are my sister boots. I didn't bring any closed toe boots. I just brought my tennis shoes, sandals, and like some sandal heels, and that's not gonna work. But let me go ahead and head up out of here. I need some highlighter. Are you ready?
She's so sleepy.
There's your papa. KK.
What's up with you?
Are you ready, K? Thank you. Thank you.
Hey. Oh,
yes.
What's your name?
Hi.
My name?
Jumada.
Oh my God.
So John. Ms. Zelda.
Thank you. You too. Oh my God.
Are you a parent?
This is special.
Yes.
How are you doing?
Oh my God.
Yes, sir. How you doing?
Good to meet you.
All right, bro.
What's up, man? How'd you like that plane trip?
It was good.
All right. Oh.
You had a fun trip? Yeah. Are you tired? You've been up for 12, what, 16 hours?
It is for you then.
Welcome to California. Is it warming up?
I thought it was going to be warmer.
Thought it'd be warmer?
So we're walking in the mall because the Cheesecake Factory has a 30-45 minute wait. So we're gonna kill some time. We gotta go to Target. My mama gotta get a fan. She has to sleep with the fan. Oh, look at these prom dresses.
Oh my God.
Jamada is going to the prom. Jamada's going to the prom. She already got her prom dress, so I'm so upset that I'm gonna miss her prom.
I love
that. Fashion Nova. Y'all know I love Fashion Nova. I'm really excited right now. I gotta cut this camera off. Yo, so my mama trying to be cute. Look at her. Trying to be cute in Cali. Rocking her heels.
Trying to be cute, but my feet is hurting.
She talking about, do I have my flat? Nope. Charlotte Russe.
Oh. What is Target? Forget Target. I'm gonna have to sleep without my thing tonight.
Right here.
Well, oh, thank you, Jesus. I hope they got some fans.
I want to come and try.
I gotta have a fan, guys.
I need a little. I told them already, you have to sleep with a fan at night.
That's what they got, fans? Stop it.
When your feet hurting.
Yeah. Okay, it don't matter. Get me a wife. Let me see. You all laughing at me. Okay, well, come on. Grab it and come on. What y'all laughing
at? Somebody come here. Let me see.
I can't with you.
Yeah, you taking baby steps.
Yeah. I'm scared I might fall right here. Okay, listen, I'm getting in. Oh, the lines ain't long. Come on.
We didn't have time to like really look through the mall and see what they have because our reservation, it's time for us to go back to the Cheesecake Factory because it's time for us to eat. I have a throbbing headache. I'm so hungry. Zara, I hear so many people talk about Zara and I'm right here at this store. I definitely have to come back. Oh my goodness. I think like, okay, so Shine gets stationed somewhere else next year and I'm really considering California as one of the choices. Like, I could live here.
Me too.
I could.
If you really are wearing it, I'm definitely
gonna. Y'all, she thinks that she got on the plane this one time, she could fly whenever.
I'm not new to this, like.
You're true to this. Kyra is down there vlogging. Y'all, I'm gonna have to leave her channel down below so you guys can check her out. Oh, guys, we are finally getting back. What time is it? Late. Y'all, the toes, the feet are swollen.
Honey, let me tell you, riding that plane, then been out all day, y'all.
Ooh. Them toes, them feet swole.
Them ankles swole, you hear me? They feel look like pigs.
She got like little dents in there. You can't even see her ankle bone.
Mine all ashy.
Where y'all ankle bones
at? Ashy, but look at her, girl.
It look like you
can't walk.
It looked like it hurt for y'all.
It do hurt. I just can't walk. Dude.
I cannot.
That's cute, look.
No.
What's cute about that? There ain't nothing cute about them.
No.
I'm going to show y'all tomorrow. They don't really look like this.
Don't get my face.
Oh, and I need to get in the bed. I am getting ready to knock out. Y'all don't understand. I'm getting ready to knock out. I am super duper 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 tired. Thank you so much for tuning into this vlog. If you guys want to see more of iTrip and California, make sure you check out the more vlogs, the next vlogs that will be coming. But I'll see you guys in my next video. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook. I'll see you guys later.